He does one little swipe.
No, that's how he uses his turntables.
Like a ninja. Good lord, this guy doesn't want to die.
Was this politically correct hire? Yeah, probably. And they had to offset the full male crew and had to get well. That'd be two of them actually. So is that any more competent than male?
Ever. Oh yeah.
DJ Rhodey.
Is there anything down here besides possibly another zombie attack?
Why are we playing this again?
I don't know.
Why is this a thing?
I don't know. I just wanted to see what his costume was like in action.
Nobody cares. Two guns. One each.
Okay. I'll save it. We'll quit it.
Do we need to save it?
No.
No, we really don't.
But I'm gonna do it anyway. I'm gonna do it because I can. It's terrible in a good way. I don't know if it was good.
What?
Like, this guy's outfit.
I don't know who told him that was okay. Because it's not. That is not okay. Does this dude have a choker necklace?
Probably. In his butt pocket.
One last save for DJ Chris Stabby.
Chris Stabby. I want to see what the other one looks like. I think that's the newest one. Because otherwise I'm going to be very disappointed.
You know, every time he stabs, it should have like a turntable sound. That would be great.
Dude, that would be freaking legit.
That would be totally worth playing again.
The outfit makes it entertaining.
Alpha team.
True. Enter the survival horror. He has a puka shell choker.
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Jill, and myself. We don't know where Barry is.
I had one of those. You making fun of me?
Is everyone all
right? Biggie is. It's
dude,
big.
Clearly,
Barry.
This
Where's Barry?
Like, this guy I could see being the badass.
No.
He's bigger
what was
than
that?
Barry.
Like, he is huge.
I'll go and check it out. All right. Jill and I will stay and secure this area.
Yeah, go check it out.
His voice is missing
out
on the steroids.
Take care.
All right.
Yeah.
Yeah. That'd be fine.
You're terrible, bro. You're terrible.
My name is Phil Major, sir.
Okay. Did you want to try and play as
fucking hostile?
I don't know about that one, but okay.
Fucking hostile. Sorry.
Oh my.
Not sorry.
Did you want to play as Jill for a little while?
Yeah, we'll see what we got going on now.
You could do easy, very easy.
Oh my god, how did
hard.
I get tangled? How does that happen?
With great difficulty, apparently.
How?
Rogue, why do you hate me? Why do you hate me so?
Resident Evil.
Oh, wow.
Go for the hotter one.
Yeah, well. That one just... It's alright. This one's got a hat.
This one's like, damn.
Jill deserves nothing more than a very easy play. Yeah, I mean, we just saw her fall over, so.
Uh-huh. clearly she can't handle it.
Alpha team is flying around the forest zone, situated in...
That's nice.
Our friends left.
Oh no. They saw that the game was over.
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself.
Follow.
We don't know where Chris is.
What is this place?
What is
not quite your ordinary house, that's for
sure. I just don't like people touching me.
Hey, Wesker, where's Chris?
Jill, no. You don't want to go back out there.
It's called
but we've got to find...
Invasion. I'm not
what was that?
Chris?
But you don't have to hate me.
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this
area.
Wait,
so Chris isn't with them on this go-round?
Stay sharp.
Barry is?
I guess.
Way to charge through that door, Barry. Go, man.
Just pulled a gun at his back of his head.
Yeah.
A dining room.
I take it he's supposed to give you clues throughout the game if you play as her, then. That's fucking cheating.
I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Blood.
I hope this is not Chris's blood.
Jill,
Chris's sandwich.
See if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
Sandwich.
Sandwich.
You really gotta understand what we're talking about. You gotta watch the video. Because what we're saying right now will not make any sense to anyone.
There's a video on YouTube. What is it called?
Dude, I don't remember.
I think it's called the Resident Evil.
It's called Jill Sandwich or something.
Yeah, Jill Sandwich or something like that. And it's basically a run through of this. But it's just super funny. You get a gun? Right off the bat?
Jill's got a gun, man.
I had to pick the hard one.
She gets clues because she doesn't do anything.
It's true.
Because she's fucking stupid.
She's fucking stupid and useless. She's about as useful as a sack of potatoes. And they're pretty useful. I believe you have to go on the other way.
Get the controls out here.
If you're super close to an enemy, you can point up. Go the other way.
I'm just looking. Just looking.
But think about the metaphor of that. Yes, I think I understand. Basically, they're saying women are useless. Misogynistic pricks.
On a scale of 1 to 8, how true is it in this situation?
Well,
I think you make them, very useless in this game.
Welcome to the one girl. She could at least get the self
She played the piano.
Yeah, she could play the piano. I can't play the piano.
God damn it. What's the shooting button?
R1. When you ready it. There you go. Shot him in the foot.
Stay down, sir. Oh, God.
There you go. Just let her get eaten. It's okay.
Yeah. Useless, she can't even go through doors.
That's what I thought about Chris, too.
Just let her get eaten. Yeah.
Barry!
What is it?
Look out! It's a monster!
Wait, we just killed him.
Let me take care of it!
Really? He's point blank. Shoot him in the head. And we already killed him.
What the hell is this thing?
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report this to Wesker.
Well, let's go find him.
This is ridiculous. She gets help. I had no help.
I have a feeling this is going to be here the whole time.
Yeah, but I mean, still.
Excuse you.
The fuck? Something moved.
Man, you gotta kill it for her. Done this
Wesker!
Wesker!
Wesker! Jill, help me look for him. Let's not leave this hall.
Good idea.
Technically, this isn't even the same hall.
Barry.
Any luck, Jill?
No, nothing.
You literally watched
What's
me go back.
What's going on around here? I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
There's not much we can do. We can search for him separately. I'll investigate the dining room again.
Okay, then. I'll try the door on the other side.
Fat ass.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. Let's start from
Very
the first
nice
floor.
Isn't it?
Okay.
Oh! I almost forgot.
Feels like
it's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
Oh, that's a nice.
Thanks.
I'm starting
I may need
to get
it.
Irritated
Listen,
with this whole meme up.
Something happens.
Thing.
Let's
no,
meet up in this hall. Got it?
You never split
okay.
up.
Okay.
Horror movie. Never split up.
Yeah, this is. Okay, let's see. I wonder
if it's that door that you can go through.
Yeah, I'm wondering how much of this is going to be different. Probably quite a bit of it, actually.
Well, all the costumes are already different. It's kind of like an automatic thing.
You never split up. I will show you.
We'll show you what she did.
Yeah. I'll take this person.
Which is kind of cool.
Time.
Oh, I forgot about this.
Yeah. Oh, she's down again.
Fell again. He ain't dead.
Jesus.
Point it down. There you go. I think he did.
Yeah, the music stopped. He dead enough.
Dead enough for you and me.
Woman drawing water.
With a boob hanging out. Because everybody likes boobs.
Ah, yes.
Oh, yes. These yes, schnozberries taste like schnozberries.
Thing's supposed to go.
So push it towards back where that hall was. And then you have to jump up on top of it, get behind it.
Gotcha.
I think you may have